What's, how about this song then, eh?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Glad to hear it now. Good. Ah, okay, here we go. Fire away. Started out with big ideas, I even had some dreams. They got lost along the way, oh, it's funny how life seems. We forget ourselves as we get older, and the sun seems somehow colder. Wow. Karl, that was great. No, that was really great.
Do you think so?
Yeah, it was great. And honest. Gosh, it was honest.
Oh, thank you, David. I appreciate it.
Yeah, it means a lot.
You probably guessed it's called Free at Last.
Mm-hmm.
I wrote a song back in my student days called Free as a River.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think Harold might have mentioned it.
Yeah, so it's a return of sorts, if you like, getting back to that vibe.
That vibe, sure. Felt that vibe.
Mm. Would you like to hear Free as a River?
Yeah,
good. I'll just grab the music. You know, I found the chords and the lyrics on the back of a couple of beer coasters while I was shifty, if you can believe it.
Karl, you know what? I'd love to hear the song, and I will, but I've got that dinner party at my place to get back to.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah. Of course you have, yeah.
Where will I put this?
Oh, there's recycling under the sink there, yeah. So you're doing a bit of overtime for Tony tonight.
What's that?
Entertaining clients at dinner.
Oh, yeah, look, pays to go that extra yard.
Yeah, you're only as good as your contacts, aren't you?
Yeah. Well, look, I better be off.
Oh, sure, of course.
But I will be back soon.
Oh, please do, David, any time.
Good.
Do, 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 do.